What's up, everybody? This is the Saturday Suite. And this is Saturday Suite number... That's right, we have done three of these already. So, check it out. Of course, this past week was another excellent week for me. BGW. Right. BGW worked out so good. Like, it was a time of new people, creativity. I'm talking about people came out the woodworks and we all challenged one another to make the best videos that we really could. Also during this week, 300 subscribers. But you know, the number that I'm going to do an appreciation is 369. First it was 100, then it was 222, which is my birthday, February 22nd. And now the next appreciation is going to be 369, okay? 369 subscribers, special video coming your way. Let me see. BGW week. Man, awesome. If you don't know what it is, I'm going to post the link for you. It will be over the air. And that's it. All right.
Yeah. Speak to him, Jesse. Yeah. Fly guy.
I'm way more fly than you.
That's right.
I'll take your dime from you.
That's right.
Now she wanna spend
what?
All night with me.
She wanna wake up with BCF, baby.
Let me be the one that you throw.
So, 2009, let me tell y'all what my thoughts and plans are. The first 100 days of 2009, I want to do a video every day. That's 100 videos. That's a lot. But I'm crazy. And y'all know I'm down for doing something new and crazy. This is what I need. Should I? Shouldn't I? I want to get your feel. It's not going to determine whether or not I do it. That'll be released. Sometime later, I don't know. But I want to know how you feel about it. Also 2009. February. Birthday month. Really, really big in my household. My mommy's birthday is Valentine's Day. I'm 8 days later. February 22nd. Countdown begins January 1. See what else in 2009? So February 28th, last year I did my very first video, but we're celebrating it in the month of March. Okay? Man week. Gentleman's week is coming up. Big shout out to Jay Mugga. Bye boy. Jay Mugga is going to be one of the featured guys on that week. Let's see, who else do I want to tell you about? Anybody else, but I know Jay Mugga wasn't mine. You don't know who Jay Mugga is, check him out. I'm going to post his link, of course. And so that's it for 2009 so far. We have 3 months that will be very, very busy, along with Black History Month and inauguration. Yeah, might be 100 videos. Anyway, let me know how you feel about the 100 videos. Because I want you to watch them. I know you won't watch all 100, but if I put out 100, you need to be watching like 90, 88. All right. Hey, what's going on, everybody? So, this is a special, special part. It's right before the shout-out, but not quite the shout-out. I want to, like, kind of introduce somebody to our family slash community. And I want to put the link, like I do everything else, somewhere, like, right there. But, of course, it'll be... over there. If y'all saw the BGW awards that I did, honest, you know what that means. But his name is Anthony. He lives in Texas. It's he and two other guys. And he and I have been talking back and forth over like a week and a half. and they had things going on my channel, and then we had BGW week, and it's been busy. But anyway, I wanted to bring you guys to him and introduce you to him. Y'all go love on him. Introduce yourselves. I can't tell you to subscribe. I would implore for you to. I think he's good, has great messages, and he just seems to be an all around pleasant guy. I want to bring him into our fold. I believe that this is part of what BGW should be about and should continue to be about. We should bring people into the fold that we know especially belong. You know what I mean? So I'm going to post something here, and this link is going to go over there, and y'all just hop at him, all right? Now to the shout outs.
Jam. Oh, jam. Jam. Titty jam for me, yeah.
So, here we go. Before we start, there is a special group of people. Pardon me. And I was so busy doing so many other things that I wanted to give this the proper time. And I wanted to be my very first shout out. And I really want you to go to the link and go check it out. It's called Tubers That Care. And they recently revealed who they are, because some people are like, well, I don't want to be on no money if I don't know who to. Anyway, some generous people here on YouTube are trying to make Christmas a better holiday and time of year for 8 families. So it's important. If all you can give is a dollar, that's fine, because it's a dollar more that was not given them before, right? I know everybody's in a crunch. I'm in a crunch. I'm gonna smash. But pardon me, some way, somehow, let's try to find a way to do it. Tubers That Care, link over there. Check it out. That's all I ask. At least check it out. Alright? These are some people with big hearts. The shout outs this week are gonna be a little bit different. I'm not gonna shout out necessarily. Well, hi new people who joined my page. That right there is called the Obama way. Sasha and Malia do it. That's the way we do it on this page. To everyone who was on BGW, oh my God, Rico Dean, your boy Nunu, L Teddy 27, ATLN 06, VXD Experience, Tejor, our only lady, by the way. We need more lady participation. NV69, yes, fuck out. The one and only L. Gosh, there was so many people. Ken Like Barbie. My most creative homeboy of all times. The one and only I Still Love London. Get your life. The list goes on and on. If I forgot your name, I'm sorry. But check out that link too, you guys. Over there, you know. It was such a beautiful thing this week. So, that's how the shout-outs go this week. It's not a lot. Christmas music from this point on in my videos, okay?